Rope, forcing Sheamus to use more energy, kicking out.
No wasted energy, no wasted space for Randy Orton in that ring. Just like that right there. Got caught right there coming in.
And Sheamus so wise.
The great move by Sheamus right there.
Whoa, look at this.
Wow, that's over 260 pounds pulling himself up like that.
Oh, but Randy Orton, the showboating there cost Sheamus. It allowed Orton some time to go back on the offense.
Back and forth they go, champion and challenger for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Sheamus is in a total disadvantage position right here. Sheamus, I've never seen Sheamus go up to that top rope to try to tip a whole lot. So right now, this could be bad news right now for Sheamus.
What a superplex! Wow, look. Could this be it? Orton, he's got Sheamus here!
Man, that was close. Randy Orton felt the brunt of that blow right there on the back of his neck. He's feeling it. He's clutching it right now.
I think what we're learning here tonight is Sheamus is just playing tougher than Randy Orton.
I mean, but look at this. Look at the impact right there on Sheamus. But look at the effect that it had on Randy Orton.
Orton has Sheamus locked up.
But again, Sheamus fighting out of it.
Again, Sheamus with the body blows to Randy Orton.
And look at Sheamus using his body as a missile.
Sheamus, has Sheamus done enough to become the new champion here?
Man. So close.
This is what I'm talking about, guys. I've been excited about this matchup all week. Could not wait to see this. Look at this big shot right here. Sheamus just catapults himself over the top rope. Used a lot of force right there to put Randy on his back.
And there, just the brute strength, the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Running
driving
power,
Randy
here we go again. Sheamus
is going to become the new champion.
And again, Orton kicking out.
Look at Randy right there clutching his neck because that running power slam landed him right on the top part of his back right there. And I'm sure Randy is feeling that little, maybe a little stinger right there, a little something.
Again, it is so important that Sheamus does not allow frustration to come
great
out of here.
Great counter by Orton.
Wow.
Orton rolls through. Sheamus is down.
Whoa. Jackknife cover and Sheamus able to kick out. And again, Sheamus. Backbreaker.
Will that be enough? Is Sheamus going to do it here?
Near fall after near fall. And I'll go back to this point. Sheamus cannot allow himself to get frustrated. It's happened to him in the past and he's been able to control it. But if he gets frustrated against Randy Orton, it's going to cost him here tonight. He's got to stay in control.
Got to stay
focused on Orton.
Got to stay focused. Got to stay in the moment. Is what Sheamus needs to do. Don't let Randy Orton
lower you in.
Actually, Randy could be lowering him in right now. This
Randy,
could be a trap.
Randy, guys, Randy's definitely hurt.
Oh, he was playing possible.
I'm going to tell you, this could be a trap by Randy Orton. Randy's the smartest guy in this business. He ain't no dummy by no means.
The intensity in the eyes of a seething viper.
It's the World Heavyweight Champion right there, Randy Orton. You know, sometimes, guys, you fight for the championship, but I think Randy Orton just hit Randy. Well, there it is.
Whoa. Oh, what a counter by Sheamus.
Oh.
And here comes Sheamus now.
Sheamus needs to cover Randy right now. That could be it. Randy's out on his feet right now.
Sheamus signaling for the high cross.
God, that 3 seconds right there that Sheamus wasted.
There it is.
Here we go. Sheamus.
Orton slips off the back. RKO coming.
Whoa.
Oh, man.
That's it. We got a new heavyweight champion.
Sheamus trying to shoot the half.
Sheamus we got a new world champion.
Sheamus is going to become the new world champion.
Sheamus
is
going to win the title. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
You got to be kidding me.
Christian just pulled an injury.
That was a three count. Sheamus should be the world champion.
I think Christian hurt his elbow right there.
Hurt his elbow?
Then again, maybe he
This
is robbery.
Orton into position. Sheamus down and Orton retains the championship.
Here is the world heavyweight champion.
great, great matchup. Other than that little mishap by Christian right there.
Little mishap? It cost Sheamus the world championship. It all happened so quickly, but in the end, Randy Orton able to pull the RKO out of nowhere and defeat a very game Sheamus here tonight. Orton retaining the world championship.
Randy Orton, still the world heavyweight champion. Well, Randy Orton was impressive here again tonight, but I'll tell you, I thought Sheamus had won the world championship.
Yeah, Randy Orton should be celebrating right
sure,
now.
Sure, Randy Orton can celebrate all he wants. He's still the world champion.
What the hell?
Noah.